Hi friends, it's Miss Rachel, and it's time for Goodnight Friends, Goodnight Devotion. Our devotion tonight is called, It's Alive. God's Word is alive and working, and God's Word judges the thoughts and feelings in our hearts. Hebrews chapter 4, verse 12. There's something really, really important that you need to know. This Bible that we keep talking about, it's not like any other book you've read before. It's not a fairy tale. It's not a tall tale. It's absolutely not a made-up story. The Bible is from God Himself. It is alive and working. It can tell us things about God. It can tell us things about ourselves. And it changes and grows, and we change and grow. Even though the words stay the same, you will read it today, and it will mean one thing to you. You will read it in a year, and it will mean something else. Don't ask me how it happens. I just know that it does. Keep God's word, His alive and working word, with you. Get to know it well. It will change you like no book ever before. Let us pray. Dear God, thank you for your word, for the way it speaks to me. It tells me all I need to know to be the best I can be. Amen. Now our thought to ponder tonight. What is your favorite verse from the Bible? Night, night, God.